At Chatham University's School of Health Sciences, problem-based learning, called PBL, is used to supplement traditional lecture-based learning. Let's compare these two types of learning. In the classroom, with lecture-based learning, in a large classroom setting, students rely on a lecturer's delivery of the material. With problem-based learning, under the guidance of a faculty member, a small group of students actively research, discuss, and debate knowledge that is necessary to diagnose and treat a simulated patient case. In lecture-based learning, students are primarily assessed on their ability to recall facts. But with problem-based learning, students are assessed on their ability to recall facts as well as their clinical thinking. With lecture-based learning, students may or may not have the opportunity to work together in groups. But with problem-based learning, students work closely together with and rely on, listen to, and trust each other. In the real world, with lecture-based learning, students attempt to recall facts from lectures. But through problem-based learning, facts are embedded in narratives about patients that remain vivid in a student's memory, long after the problem-based learning has ended. With lecture-based learning, students learn on the job through trial and error. But with problem-based learning, students are well prepared as a result of frequent feedback from faculty and peers on their communication skills, ability to collaborate, and clinical reasoning. Through lecture-based learning, students may not have much experience working collaboratively on patient care. But through problem-based learning, students begin their careers with ample experience working in ever-changing teams to find solutions to patient problems. Learn more about our graduate programs in the health sciences at chatham.edu.